Margaret was going to her bed, she heard the sound of a musical horn, which made her heart feel glad and sad to think it was her brother John, John coming in from his wild hunt. But who should it be but her love Henery, returning from his king, king, returning from his king. Light down, love Henery, and stay all night with me. You shall have the cheer of a cheer-cold girl, the best I can give thee, the best I can give thee. I won't lie down, I shan't lie down, and stay all night with thee. There's a pretty girl in Merry Green Lea, I love far better than thee, I love far better than thee. He bended over her soft pillow and gave her a kiss so sweet. With a pen knife in her right hand, she wounded him in full deep, deep, she wounded him in full deep. Woe be, Lady Margaret, he cried, woe be to thee. Can't you see my own heart's blood come twinkling down my knee, knee, come twinkling down my knee. She called unto a maid of hers, keep a secret on me. All these fine robes on my body will always be to thee, will always be to thee. One taking him by his long yeller hair, the other one by his feet. They threw him into the well waters, which was so cold and deep, deep, which was so cold and deep. Lie there, love Henery, till the flesh rots off your bone. And that pretty girl in Merry Green Lea thinks long of you coming home, home, thinks long of you coming home. Up spoke, a pretty little parrot exceeding on a willow tree. There never was a girl in Merry Green Lea he loved far better than thee, he loved far better than thee. Come down, my pretty little parrot, and set all on my knee. You shall have the cage of a pure, pure gold instead of the willow tree, tree, instead of the willow tree. I won't come down, I shan't come down, and set all on your knee. You've murdered your love, Henery, more sooner you would kill me, me, more sooner you would kill me. If I had an arrow in my hand, my bow on a tuneful string, I'd shoot a dart that would win your heart so you could no longer sing, sing, you could no longer sing. If you had an arrow in your hand, your bow on a tuneful string, I'd spread my wings and fly away and tune my voice to sing, sing, and tune my voice to sing.